PlayStation 2! I'm doing it again. This one probably look a lot better because I've been playing with my little device and I think I've learned how to use it better. We can hope, right? But visually, it should look better. Load successful, yay! The story is a work of fiction, all blah 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 blah. No shit, it's a video game. Hadur! Oh, that seems like so not needed. Midway! Didn't they go bankrupt? And Midway made a game? That was good? I'm sorry if I just offended anybody. But this is the game that my friend, one of my personal friends, was like, you must play it, you must play it, you must play it. And I'm like, I really don't want to. I don't feel like it. We're going to skip the opening movie because it shows way too much in the game. But yeah, Shadow Hearts 2, Covenant. The cover actually doesn't actually have 2, it just says Covenant. So, little bit of, I don't know what you would call it, but, options, we're not going to continue. I have a save game about 6 hours in, just, you know, me playing the game, and I figured, you know what, this is the kind of game I would LP. Hold on a moment, let me change a setting, see if that makes it look better. Oh, that does look better. Hopefully that doesn't affect the actual record quality. If it does, I'll do this over again. But I'm not going to show the intro movie because I feel it gives way too much away, even though I've only played like 5 hours into the game. Most of that being, you know, dumb and trying to figure out what I was supposed to be doing. Shadow Hearts 2, it's actually a direct continuation of the first one, I think. But any story elements from the first one that are needed for this to work, they actually do mention it, so you can play this without playing the other one. So, it does work. And this is a very silly game, in my opinion. Let's start. Art director, Takamasha something. Domremy, I guess. Domremy? Domremy? Motion, Takeshi Toyoda. Was it Toyoda? Model, Minoru Segusa. Movie, Izumi Obata. Effect! I'm not even gonna try that one. Sound, Hiro Tomi Imoto. Composer, Yoshitaka Hirota. Character design, Miyako Kato. Program director, Izumi Hamamoto. Producer Asako Aikawa. Director Matsuzo Mashida. I guess I got that right. I apologize to all these people whose names I've completely brutalized.
That's as much as I can remember.
The following day, Lieutenant Koenig, you were found by the Metz Highway, along with Sergeant Robert and 8 survivors.
Yes, sir.
It's quite a story, but it seems we'll have to believe you.
General, just give me another...
Lieutenant!
Karen, I've already decided to do that. I'm sending you back to that village. But this time, you'll be a guide.
Me, a guide?
Our forces invaded France from the north and have managed to push back the Western Front beyond the Meuse River. But that village alone has stubbornly refused to surrender to us and continues to remain outside the Empire's grasp. Domremy may be beautiful, but it has absolutely no strategic value to us. But for the honor of the Empire, we must not allow anyone or anything to stand against us. Even if we have to face a demon itself. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
This is Cardinal Nicholas Conrad. He's come all the way from the Vatican.
Yay! Long cutscenes!
1915. Early spring. The world is in the middle of a huge upheaval. It started with a single shot, and the fire of war spread within a single instant. All of Europe was engulfed, and the struggle soon grew into the first worldwide war the human race had ever known. From a corner of this battlefield, our story begins once again.
Can I talk now? Doesn't seem to allow me to talk very much, does it? Those guys look silly. Does anybody else enjoy discrepancies between the subtitles and what the voice actor's saying? I absolutely love that. But yeah, I'll shut up now.
Yep.
Shadow Hearts 2. Karen. In her, German uniform. Ponia Tower. Press blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. You can save from the world map. Let's do so. We have Karen, who's level 1 with 25 HP, 15 MP, and 4 SP. What the SP is, it's sanity points. You can consume one a turn. So in combat, if Karen runs out of SP, she'll go berserk and just do whatever. It's a bad thing. White magic, Nikolai has Cure and Blessed Light. Apparently Cure doesn't have a thing. That thing that you see, that ring with the green part and the blue part, that's Judgment Ring. We'll get into that later. Don't need to worry about equipment or personal really that much. Profile. Make her stab things. And I guess that's her spell casting animation. Nice, skip this. Oh, I can rotate her too. Whee! How many female characters in games actually have clothing on? There's one! Did that come off as a little bit fruity? Nikolai, let's look what he has. Disguised as a priest and exorcist. He was sent to investigate the demon of Domremy, which is that big demon guy who turned into the little guy. Did anybody else giggle profusely when he saved Karen from the German grenade and then just, you know, just dropped her? I thought that was hilarious personally, but I don't know, maybe that's just me. Anyways, let's get out of this. And also, there's something else, where it says WGT, that's wait. I guess that's I don't know what that has to do with anything. I honestly don't know. But obvious stuff like strength, vitality, agility, intelligence, all that stuff does what you probably think it does if you can guess. Nikolai is level 2 and Karen is level 1. I'm at 15 minutes, so you know what? I'm gonna save. And next time, I will actually make some progress. Don't pay any attention to anything those say. My save spot's giving things away. I'm sorry about that, but I wasn't going to erase it. But next time, maybe I'll actually get to play. So, until then.